Are boomers holding Generation X back? That's starting to make sense to me. Because of my own experience is telling me that this is a possibility. That my nemesis happens to be boomers, but also my favorite music that created who I am came from boomers. Like Robert Plant, Billy Squier, Freddie Mercury, you name it, you know, Van Halen, all of the myriads and millions of the great music from the 70s and 80s were done by the people who were born in the same years as the baby boomers. Now, I would say that anyone who did not become a fucking a virtuoso musician has become a narcissist. Alright? If you're a boomer and you're not talented, you are a narcissist, because it's the flip side of the same coin, because you guys provided us with the music and you believe that you created Generation X, so you are holding us back. You're constantly stopping us in Generation X, treating us like children, treating us so we don't know fuck all, when you've got bigger fish to fry. So the boomers that are malignant, fucked up, stupid, didn't become Billy Squier, Robert Plant, etc., and so on. They became narcissists, and they are the ones who are holding back the best generation equipped to help is the Generation X, and screwed us all up, because that's just the epochal war that we are in. From my personal experience, I think I figured it out with the narcissist revolt. Ollie Matthews has talked about the boomers as the entitled narcissist, and I was kind of thinking that I need to defend them, because I learned a lot from people born in the 40s and 50s. They have a lot to offer, but when they go bad, they go really bad. When they go bad, they go really bad. So if you happen to be a boomer, but you are not a super talent, like the Pointer Sisters, then you have become malignant narcissists, okay? And their whole agenda is to hold back Gen X. They don't mind the millennials, because the millennials will listen to their shit. This is it. You're either excellent or the low par. There's no in-between for the boomer. But lay off Generation X and let us fly. Let us go. I command in the name of Jesus Christ that narcissists and the boomers take your fucking claws off of everyone born from 1960 to 1969. Get off of our backs, you frog. Stay in your lane and shut up. Go to entropy. The boomers have held back Gen X. They are the ones. Figure it out. You must explore. Explore what I'm saying in the narcissist resistance. Explore what I'm saying in historical context. Explore what I'm saying in the music, in your culture, in your parents, in your aunties, uncles, older brothers, older siblings. Think about it. Narcissist is the boomer that went bad, holding back Gen X from saving the world.